Two rounds being very slow. You can't do that here though, one super series. Got to start hard and fast. Try to put the points down early. There are three judges circle side. They are scoring on a 10-point must system. So they'll give the winner of the round 10 points. The less dominant athlete will get 9 points. Front kick there from Tawanchai. He's in the black and white. In the black and orange is Sitthichai. Good leg check there from Sitthichai.
Looks like Tawanchai has a bit of a speed advantage in this matchup. Both these guys are known as counter strikers. So I expect to have a very classic battle between two southpaw strikers, but Sitthichai says that he wants to push the pace. He really wants to be aggressive in this matchup and go first.
Champion of the featherweight Muay Thai division is Pet Morakot Pet India Academy. Nice round kick there from Tawanchai. Hooked across from Sitthichai. Controlling center circle. Very loose on the lead legs. Front kick there from Tawanchai. Don't forget, Sykes, September 3rd, women's strawweight world title. Zhong Jinnan, Michelle Nicolini in power. Skip up. Nice round kick, switched it. And a round kick off the back leg there. Front kick from Tawanchai. Southpaw stance at the moment on both men. Just seeing what each other has to offer. Slowly but surely turning up the dial towards that heavy artillery. Look at that two-punch combination from Tawanchai Dragon.
Yeah, Tawanchai looks really relaxed and smooth out there. You can see Sitthichai, he's trying to set up that right switch kick to go to the body of Tawanchai. He really likes that against southpaw fighters.
Look for the overhand elbow off the left there to Tawanchai. Punt kick there from Tawanchai. More flat footed of the two Sitthichai. Checks the kick with the forearms, counters off a good left hand threaded through there by Tawanchai. Inside leg kick. Nice high check, builds the wall, does Tawanchai. So good defensively as well as offensively, Tawanchai. Body and head from Sitthichai. Checks the low kick, does Tawanchai. Goes downstairs. Does seem to have that speed advantage that Mitch spoke about, Tawanchai.
Sitthichai has adjusted to the defense of the small gloves quite nicely. He's keeping his guard nice and tight. Everything's well protected. Pretty close. Sitthichai was trying to go forward, but Tawanchai just looked a little cleaner in his shots.
Light on the lead leg, Tawanchai. Good outside leg kick. There's the counter down the tube from Tawanchai. Uppercut to a left cross there, Sitthichai. Tawanchai got airborne with that roundhouse kick. Trying for a nice looping lead hand. Backs the round kick to the body, so does Sitthichai.
True Muay Thai style. You can see Tawanchai's being a little bit more aggressive in this. He's kind of up the mercury, as you like to say, especially with the kicks on that right leg.
The only reason they start slowly in Thailand is because they allow betting ringside on the fights. So the fighters take it easy in the first two rounds to allow the betting population to get their money on. Of course, there is no betting here in one championship. No time to be wasted. Looked for a body shot there, did Sitthichai off the fence. Comes back to center circle. Jab from Sitthichai, the killer kid, left of screen. A 22-year-old sensation, Tawanchai, right of screen. Nice clinch up there from Sitthichai. Throws the knee, spins around. Knee from Tawanchai. No attempt at a dump or the elbows, and Olivier breaks them. Round kick to the ribs. Preferred location of the round kick for Tawanchai at the moment, rather than the legs. Another one. Trying to hit those triceps. Break down the arms, perhaps, of Sitthichai. Get the arms to fall, and you can take the head. High round kick there from Sitthichai. On the inside, Tawanchai on the outside. Jabs his way, trying to get back to center circle. Elbow from Sitthichai came close. Elbow again from Sitthichai. There's one from Tawanchai. They're bringing the elbows in now, Dragon.
Yeah, Sitthichai, he says he wants to get back to his roots and utilize a lot of the clinch and those elbows, and now we're starting to see it. Tawanchai's utilizing that left body kick very well. You can start to see the reddening on Sitthichai's body from it.
Catch the counters, though, from Sitthichai. Means Tawanchai gives up the leg. Good low sweep there from Tawanchai. Beauty. You can catch the kicking leg. While your leg is caught, you can strike off. Not a problem under Muay Thai rules. Can't do it under kickboxing rules. Hands low on Tawanchai, trying to bait Sitthichai in and counter. Cracking main event. The elbows came into play in the second round. Will we see a contender perhaps for knockout of the night between one of these two? Nice right hand there from Tawanchai, caught him just around the ear. High kick from Tawanchai. Now the heavy salvos are coming from the 22-year-old Dragon.
Yeah, that right switch kick of Tawanchai has almost zero tell. He just takes a very small step and he's throwing that right kick up very fast. Nice leg kick landed by Sitthichai, though.
Catching counter from Sitthichai, trying to knee off the catch. Unsuccessful. 2 minutes, 5 seconds remains. Third and final round. Did you edge the second round to Tawanchai, folks? Very close first round. Catch and counters again from Sitthichai. Little elbow there, uppercut elbow off the left. Step through knee from Tawanchai. Knee from Sitthichai in the clinch here. Another knee. And referee Olivia Cost breaks them.
Man, Michael, three rounds is just not enough for this world-class Muay Thai, man. I really wish it was five. We need to go to extra overtime.
Next week, folks, September 3, it arrives. Our all-female card, One Empower. Women's strawweight world title, Zhong Jinnan, Michelle Nicolini, main event. Good evasion, counter from Sitthichai. Catch and tries to sweep the support leg. Tawanchai playing mind games, smiling at his older foe. Trying to get inside his head, not only with the punches, but inside his psyche.
Yeah, man, right now, though, he's inside of the right side of the body of Sitthichai. That left kick just lands repeatedly over and over again. Sitthichai is catching it, but he's not stepping off to the side, so a lot of that impact is still felt on the right side of his body.
Tawanchai waiting like a predator. Nice dunk there from Sitthichai. 35 seconds remains now. Sitthichai two-punch combination. Throws the left. Tawanchai comes forward, thought about a knee, change it to a round kick, evades and counters, catch and counter. Can't sweep out the support leg. Gets the left hand off. Nicely done from Sitthichai. 15 seconds now. Jab from Sitthichai. Tawanchai ties him up, takes a knee. Another big dump. Beautifully done from Sitthichai. Trying to score some points late here. Sitthichai. And he ends it. Pumps the fists in the air. Who wins it? It's going to be close. Look at the respect. Look at the respect between these two men. Mitch.
Red corner. Sitthichai.
Well, there it is.